know that it's believed in achieving happiness, we must purify our mind. Is self-interest considered purification? For example, prioritizing one's mental health or focus before focusing on helping others? Considered like trying to be the best we could be and pure?
That's a very beautiful question. She says that we must be selfless, and is self-interest, is it considered a good thing? Well, there are different kinds of self-interest. Somebody is fulfilling the self-interest of the senses or the self-interest of the family. So they are classified as higher and higher and higher. And then you're fulfilling a spiritual self-interest. Those who are running after liberation. They are selfish, but in a spiritual way. I wish to achieve nirvana. I wish to achieve salvation. I wish to achieve liberation. Now you can't fault them for being selfish because they have decided on a higher self-interest. However, from the point of view of divine love, even that spiritual selfishness is wrong. And that is why in the path of prem that we are following, the desire for mukti is also not allowed. The desire for mukti, your personal salvation, is to be pulled out of the heart. So what should be the desire then? Truly, true love is that where the desire is the happiness of the beloved, the supreme beloved. So that is manifested in the desire to serve. But when you wish to serve, you realize in order to serve, you have to take care of your self-interest. You have to maintain your health. You have to even maintain your devotion, because if your own mind is in shambles, how will you serve? So in order to be selfless, you will need to invest in yourself as well. But that will not qualify as selfishness, because the intention behind it is service. So when your goal is to serve, and in order to serve you wish to stay healthy, God says, this is not being selfish, this is only being reasonable. It's only working in an intelligent way.